Hey guys, Colin here. Today I'm going to show you how to get the Windows XP version of Paint onto Windows 7. Anyway, here's the link. Download the file from it. I'm going to put it in the description too. And once you download that, you'll get this. Anyway, just open it, take paint.exe and put it on the desktop or something. And basically, you're done. See? Everything works. It works really easily. So, thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe.